Teaching English in China, the Salary and Budget Guide. This guide will help you answer the question, how much can I earn and save teaching English in China? You'll also find information on the local cost of living in order to figure out how much to budget for when making the move to China. The typical salary for English teachers in China. Throughout the country, there are a large variety of jobs available, but the salary depends on which schools and institutions you work for as well as your own qualifications and experience. English teachers in China can expect to make between 6,000 16,000 RMB, currently $890, $2,400 United States dollars. Those teaching at an international school, however, can make up to 30,000 renminbi, $4,400 United States dollars. If you are a first-time teacher, you can expect to earn between 6,000 renminbi and 12,000 renminbi per month, which equates to around $890 to $1,800 US dollars. The salary also depends on where you are based. The big three, Beijing, 107,000 expats, Shanghai, 209,000 expats, and Guangzhou, over 200,000 expats, pay the highest salaries, but also have a higher cost of living compared to other cities around China. Other benefits to expect when teaching English in China. Besides this salary, most teachers receive free housing or a housing allowance from their employer. On top of that, most schools also pay for the round-trip airfare for their teachers. How to earn extra cash while teaching English in China. Many teachers in the country take advantage of the high demand for private language tutors. The growing middle class in particular routinely hire tutors for extra English study for their children outside of school hours. In doing so, it's not uncommon for teachers to double their income by taking on a couple of students in their free time. Most of these private tutoring lessons are paid by the hour with prices ranging from 180 to 250 renminbi per hour, $26, $36. The cost of living in China. While prices are on the rise, the cost of living in China is still favorable compared to most industrialized nations. So much so that in some parts of the country the cost of living is half of that in the USA. That's why teachers in China can live very comfortably and have a strong purchasing power. Many teachers can afford a lifestyle they wouldn't be able to enjoy back home. This includes luxuries like hiring a housekeeper, travel every month, regularly eating out at restaurants, relaxing spa sessions, and enjoying nights out with friends and colleagues. Let's break down the cost of living in China for individual areas below. Cost of living in China, food. Eating out at local restaurants and purchasing produce and ingredients at Chinese supermarkets not only gives you an amazing insight into the Chinese way of life, but also leaves you with money in your pockets for fun and adventure. Milk, 107 renminbi. Eggs, 12.7 renminbi. Carrots, 1 kilogram, 5 renminbi. Chicken breast, 1 kilogram, 15 renminbi. Rice, 1 kilogram, 8 renminbi. Bottle of water, 1.5 liters, 3 renminbi. Bottle of Chinese beer, 0.5 liters, 4 renminbi. Cost of living in China. Leisure activities. Leisure activities in China are very affordable, and Chinese people love spending time out. This starts with frequent meals out with colleagues, friends, and family. Try your way through the wide range of regional dishes China has to offer. Then, you can hang out with friends at clubs and karaoke bars, work out at the gym, or get a massage and relax. China's leisure activities have something for everyone. 3-course mid-range restaurant dinner, 80 renminbi. Quick restaurant meal of rice or noodles, 25 renminbi. Large dumplings, a common street food, 3 renminbi. Housekeeper, 2 hours, 30 renminbi. Massage, 30 min, 40 renminbi. 1 month fitness club membership, 150 renminbi. Movie ticket, International release, 65 renminbi. Cost of living in China. Transportation. The public transit network in China has gotten a lot of attention from the government in recent years, who have constantly expanded and improved it. Today, it's one of the most advanced and vast in the world. Taxi prices are very affordable, and buses and subway rides are also inexpensive. Metro ride, 3 renminbi. Taxi rate per kilometers 2.2 renminbi. Start fare 10 renminbi. 20 min taxi ride across town, 25 renminbi. City bus 0.2 renminbi. 3-hour bicycle rental, 8 renminbi plus 100 renminbi deposit. Returned. Ferry crossing 0.2 renminbi. Cost of living in China, travel in China and beyond. Travelers on a budget love China. The trains are fast and numerous and ticket prices are very affordable. Domestic flights are usually inexpensive, except for price rises during national holidays like Chinese New Year or the Mid-Autumn Festival. One night in a mid-range hotel, 350 renminbi. High-speed train, Shenzhen to Wuhan, 3 hours, 490 renminbi. Slow train, Guangzhou to Wuhan, 10 hours, 120 renminbi. Flight, Shenzhen to Beijing, 2 hours, 800 renminbi. Flight, Shenzhen to Bangkok, 3 hours, 1300 renminbi. Sample monthly teacher budget. To give you an example of how an English teacher in China spends their salary, here is a sample monthly budget. Gross income, salary, up to 13,500 renminbi. Rent, 3,000 renminbi. Utilities, electricity, gas, water, 200 renminbi. Phone and internet, 300 renminbi. Food, 1,500 renminbi. Insurance, 295 renminbi. Remaining disposable income, 8,205 renminbi. How much you can save when teaching English in China? As you can see from the sample budget above, the added benefits and high salaries in China allow you to save substantial sums of money during the length of your contract. Depending on lifestyle, an ESL teacher in China is able to save anything from $500 to $1,500 per month. Are you ready to teach English in China? Apply now for your TEFL TESOL certification course and start teaching in a matter of months. Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.